Professor Meadows, I was afraid the Cybermats had got you.
Ah, I see.
I don't think so, Doctor.
You must spend hours in front of the mirror in the morning.
Humour is a redundant application of intellect.
I don't know. I find it comes in quite handy in a tight spot. So you were a cyber slave from the start.
And you answered the distress call I directed at your TARDIS.
What do you want with me? And what have you done with my friend Amy? That's a cyber conversion chamber. Don't you dare touch her.
Then comply with my demand.
Which is?
This ship was caught in a temporal storm and crashed. The cryo systems are too badly damaged for us to repair, to reanimate my cyber brethren. But you, Doctor, you have the genius of a Time Lord.
You want me to wake a Cyberman invasion of Earth? You're mad.
It is your choice, Doctor. Wake them, or your companion becomes the first of a new line of Cybermen.
All right, I'll do it.
Lord, I have reactivated you.
Your protocol has been successful. Now you will be deleted.
But I gave you life.
No, you don't have to kill her.
Cybermen do not require cyber slaves. Cybermen are superior to all.
Oops.
Take my time.
Thank you. Doctor! Doctor, get me out of here! Please!
I'm here. I'll get you free straight away.
Please get me out of here before you press any buttons. Get these cuffs off me. You must be able to open them somehow. Screwdriver? Please get me out of here before you press any buttons. Thanks, Doctor. But what kept you?
That did the trick.
Let's get out of here. They're almost through the door.
First, I need to get back to the control room.
Back to the control room? Why?
Because I need to stop the Cybermen.
How?
Not quite sure yet. Come on.
We should be safe now.